Hey, what's going on, guys? Soldier Knows Best here. Here about to do an unboxing of the Jawbone Jam Box. And this is the same company that makes the great Jawbone Bluetooth headsets, which I'm a big fan of. But now they came out with this Jam Box, which is a wireless speaker plus a wireless speakerphone as well. So you can hook up any type of phone to it, or an iPad, or really any type of device that has Bluetooth and can share via Bluetooth. And you can send the audio from a phone call, from music, video playback, also if you're playing a game. So this would be awesome. I'm going to start unboxing it here. So this would be awesome for, because I like to play the iPad and iPhone games, of course. But sometimes the speakers are so small in those devices that you can't really hear them up, or your fingers may be covering them. So anyway here, this should be a good device to help negate that problem here. And we got the nice bubble wrap. I know I'm not the only one that likes to do that. All right, get this out of here. All righty, so this, I think this is like the VIP edition, but this comes in a nice little box here. It looks just like a shoebox. And I'm gonna need my knife again here. So I think this should be pretty cool, and I can see myself, since I do play a lot of games on the portable devices here, actually using this. But those speakers are not always the best. Alrighty. Okay, alright, let's go ahead and get inside the box here and see what we got here. Oh, so there it is. There's the star of the show right there. That's the Jawbone Jam Box. But before we go ahead and get into that, let's go ahead and see what else is inside the box. All right, just got a quick little overview here about what the Jam Box does, and it says it can connect to any device there to play the audio off of it, so that's really good. We've got some cables here used for syncing and charging, the wall charger there. We've got the user guide here for it, and also, what is this? I believe this is a case. Pretty small. Yeah, so I think this is a case to carry the Jam Box around in, so that's actually pretty cool too, to kind of protect it if you're going to be taking it on the road or something. And yep, I think that's about it inside the box. So let's go ahead and get to the Jam Box itself. All right, which again is nice and small. Oh, so there it is. The thing is even smaller than what I thought it was going to be. So there's at the top here, we got some, looks like some volume rockers here. I think it's volume buttons right here, plus and minus. I don't know what that button does. Right here, it looks like we may have the power button right here to turn it on or off. And yeah, so there it is. It's a very small package, kind of. Do a little comparison there. I hold it in my hands. You can see it fits right in the palm of my hand here. And so I'm really, just really excited to see exactly what type of sound quality that we can get out of this device here. And we'll see what happens with it. So stay tuned for my review. And also, before I go, I got a little goodie here for you guys here for watching my channel here. I got this second one right here to give away to one of you guys out there. So I'll let you know how you can win this one in my review video for the Jawbone Jam Box here, probably coming in a few days, in a week or so. Stay tuned for that. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video, and I will catch you later. Peace.